I'm Emily and I'm from Birmingham. So being merciful really is about being able to forgive someone or taking a step back and really considering a situation. I'm finding it really difficult not to judge people. And it's something that I struggle with on a day-to-day basis. An example being if you kind of look at someone and think, oh, what are they wearing? And they're wearing something like Crocs and it's hard to pass judgment or to whisper to your friend and be like, ooh. It's a bit difficult. Being merciful is a struggle, but it is taking that step back and realising that life isn't always about you and that it's about everyone else, and that's how we've got to learn to live together in the world, and being merciful is very important. See, Jesus was merciful to many and he helped people that he shouldn't have naturally helped. He helped tax collectors, he helped prostitutes, he helped people that really needed his help, and that's a really good example for us to help people that don't necessarily we would like to help or we think don't necessarily need our help, but they're the people that we need to be merciful to the most. Mercy can be in all shapes and sizes, and even if it's the smallest action, it's always best to be merciful. My faith helps me to be happy because I realise how blessed I am within the work I do and with my family and my friends, and I'm reminded of that every day.